Here I am with a living legend, Larry Zbyszko, a idol of mine growing up. Larry, I got to ask you. You've been down to the NXT facility a few times. Tell me, what do you think about it?
Well, you know, I'm addicted. I live down the street. NXT comes to town. I have to be here. You can see for yourself when you watch the matches, the bar has been brought to a top of a pinnacle of a mountain by these athletes are so phenomenal. I mean, unbelievable, the matches. I couldn't keep up with these guys nowadays. I mean, in my day, I mean, we were tough guys, but we couldn't do what these guys are doing.
Were you able to see the Cesaro-Sami Zayn match?
Yeah, and I'm still impressed. I mean, talk about a human game of chess. But we got, I mean, super athletes. I mean, it was totally awesome. I was at the edge of my seat, and I mean, I applaud them both. I mean, it was just the amount of moves they know now, the caliber of athletes they have. You know, we are at a dawn of a new era. I think I was maybe one of the last guys of the old school era. But the new era is just awesome, totally awesome.
There you have it. A mark of approval from the living legend himself, Larry Zbyszko.